We use a 3D printing process called direct metal laser melting, or DMLM. It's an additive manufacturing process which uses a high power laser to melt and fuse successive layers of powdered metal into solid parts. With metal 3D printing, you can produce parts with complex geometries, internal lattice structures, conformal cooling channels, and other features that cannot be made using traditional machining. This makes 3D printing ideal to be used in engineering projects that require lightweight and complex parts. That's why 3D printed parts are widely used in aerospace, medical, and the automobile industries. At Star, we offer stainless steel, titanium, aluminium, and a tool steel called MAR aging steel. Each of these materials has unique advantages related to mechanical properties, weight, and corrosion resistance. Of course, we will always advise you on the correct material to use based on your product's application. When you send us your 3D CAD design, our engineers will review the design and can provide you with advice on how to optimize it for the manufacturing process. Many of the 3D printed parts that we make also require certain features that have very tight tolerances. Usually, companies will subcontract this to an outside machine shop. We have our own extensive internal CNC shop, and that's where we put the parts to guarantee those tight tolerances. This is where our unique AdSub service comes into play. With this service, you can use a combination of additive and subtractive manufacturing services all under one roof. From design review, manufacturing all the way through to finishing, Star Rapid is a one-stop shop that helps you get your product to market faster.